We're back with another track from Dark Lane Demo Tapes. This time it's Pain 1993 featuring PLAYBOI CARTI, and this song has been at the center of a lot of discussions. Some people think that PLAYBOI CARTI absolutely bombed this song and absolutely did terrible on it. Some PLAYBOI CARTI fans feel like he did fine, you know what I'm saying? He didn't do as bad as people are saying that he did, but we gonna see. I have not heard PLAYBOI CARTI's verse on this yet, so we gonna have to see for ourselves what people is talking about. Hopefully, this song is a banger, but from the few songs off this album that I have heard, I have yet to be disappointed from my man Drake, so we gonna have to see what's up with this song. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos that you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, Drake, Pain 1993 featuring PLAYBOI CARTI. Let's see what we got.
Hey. Hey, niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept.
Okay.
I put that top left.
Okay.
I love my Cruddy to death.
Okay.
Hype Williams, little X.
Uh-huh.
If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
Okay. Okay, so Drake coming right out the gate with some PLAYBOI CARTI flow. You know what I'm saying? Definitely getting some Cardi vibes from this verse. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Drake,
yo,
man.
Yo. I put some ice on her hand. I let her take in advance. She wasn't going as planned. I put a shit in the van. She got to move with a friend. Her, she went back to a man. Give a fuck.
Okay.
I just
okay.
Put a wagon in the driveway. You know I did. When I shoot my shot, it's the Kawhi way it's going
okay.
In. He and Lil Sicko sitting sideways, breaking
uh-huh.
Used to be an antisocial nigga. Now I'm making friends.
Okay.
I just got a mansion out in Texas, and it's a beachfront.
Uh-huh.
And she bringing four friends. I know I hit at least one.
Uh-huh.
Got a Montana by the pool in a grease
stuff. Okay.
Police in my city, man. I keep their pockets greased up.
Okay.
Capo trying to leave. I'm marking peace to east.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody making too much money off the beef stuff.
Uh-huh.
I'm a rapper cause I'm never with the sweet stuff.
Okay.
She came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff.
Okay. Okay, Drake. Okay, once again, this man Drake decided that he wanted to hop on this track and spit some hot, fiery, flaming hot Cheetos, man. That second part of the verse when he switched up the flow, bro, was absolutely crazy. Crazy, man, this dude Drake is going cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, bro.
Sweet stuff. Shawty came from Mexico.
She knows she got the sweet stuff. Hey, some sweet stuff.
Niggas ain't gotta respect.
Respect.
Niggas just gotta accept.
Uh-huh.
I put that
you hear that? Niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept. You don't gotta respect me, but you gonna have to accept the fact that I'm here. Damn. You know what I'm saying?
Niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left.
Uh-huh.
I love my Cruddy to death. Hype Williams, Lil X. If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
Okay.
Rex, I live my jeans and they rex.
What you got, Cardi?
Diamonds all in my teeth, I call up the dentist.
Diamonds all up in my teeth, I call up the dentist. You cannot tell me that this man, PLAYBOI CARTI, is not the modern day Shakespeare. That is high quality hip hop writing if I've ever heard it. You know what I'm saying?
Diamonds all in my teeth, I call up the dentist. Gotta go, y'all bet I throw them rats in. Every time I'm home, you know I win the million. I just do these bills in my car.
What did he say?
Gotta go, y'all bet I throw them rats in.
Gotta what?
Every time I'm home, you know I win the million.
He says something about every time he's horny? I have no, what? I don't know what he said.
Up, sleep up. Only one time, yeah, for sure.
Okay.
And I know I'm on top, but I want more.
Okay.
And I used to sleep on the floor.
Okay. So he used to sleep on the floor. I understood
that.
Yeah, he's got the Christian Dior.
Every day I gotta put me a four. Every day I gotta put me a four. I spent 100K last night in New York. I spent 100K the next day I was born. That land truck got numbers on the bar.
Okay. I mean, I can see what people are talking about. I can see how some people really, really hated that Cardi verse. Now, I don't think that it was as bad as some people were saying. You know, some people were talking about how the Cardi verse just completely ruined the song. And I don't think that it ruined the song. You know what I'm saying? I don't think that it was a great verse. Definitely don't think it was a great verse in any sense. I think this baby voice Playboi Carti thing is getting kind of played out at this point. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he just uses it all the time now. And sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. And I just feel like here it doesn't really work. But I mean, I understood about half the things he said. I don't know what he meant by half the things he said, but I understood the individual words, you know what I'm saying? But I definitely think some people were giving this verse a harder time than they probably should have.
Niggas ain't gotta respect, niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left, I love my cruddy to death.
Okay.
Hype Williams, little ex, if he don't say it direct, give a fuck.
Okay, give a fuck. Okay. I'm assuming that's the end of the song, yo. But once again, man, Drake has blessed us with yet another banger, bro. I think this is the fourth song that I've reacted to off of this new Dark Lane demo tapes, and all four of them have been absolute bangers and slappers, bro. I have yet to be disappointed from this man, Drake. And I definitely thought Drake was going absolutely cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs on this song. And I don't understand how Drake uses Playboi Carti's style of rapping better than Playboi Carti. Like, they both on this song, they both had similar flows and rapping styles in this song. And it based, you know what I'm saying, and place of origin is Playboi Carti, and he still got bodied on a track by Drake, you know what I'm saying? So definitely thought Drake went absolutely crazy on this song. Definitely think Playboi Carti could have done a lot better, but I don't think that it was as bad as people were making it seem, but still think it could be a lot better, man. But overall, still definitely thought this song was absolutely dope, and I definitely enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know how you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.